Hello viewers and subscribers. I'd like to show you a range of RF products that has been introduced into the market, especially the Ghanaian market. But in this particular video, I'm going to talk about one particular antenna horn called the Asymmetrical Horn TP antenna, and the model number that comes with it is the HG3 TP A60. Simply to mean that it's a 60 degrees asymmetrical antenna. Okay, if it's in the box, this is how it will often look like. Let me raise it up. So when it's standing, this is the size of it. Now let me talk a little bit or some brief details about this device standing here. So it's actually a 60 degrees asymmetrical horn TP antenna, which combines the best of both worlds. That is high gain of a traditional sector antenna and a zero side lobes of a horn. Okay, now its radiation pattern is wide in azimuthal and narrow in elevation plane, greatly improving coverage planning options. Okay, this 60 degrees asymmetrical horn TP antenna exceeds the traditional sector antenna thanks to high stability of gain and radiation pattern in the whole band of operation. Okay, so those are some of the things this device is capable of doing. It also has an outsounding noise rejection and precision of radiation pattern. Favors 60 asymmetrical horn, 60 degrees asymmetrical horn TP antenna for high density AP clusters in highly populated areas and dense co-location sites. And so this kind of antenna horns are very ideal for populated places where they've deployed more RF access points. Okay, so this device will be able to, you know, it has been actually built for noise cancelling and it's able to select the best frequency and channel weight for you to use. So in a while, I'm going to open this device and talk about some details, further details about it. Okay, so I'm currently opening up this box to show you folks what is actually inside this box. Okay, so let me gently open this box for you to see the things that are contained in this box. Okay, when it comes fresh or when you buy it from a shop, this is how it should be. Okay, so let me quickly take out this stuff. Now there are some components that helps in installing this antenna, and these are some of the components you can find in the box. But before I go further in showing you how the device looks like, let me talk a little bit about the specifications of this particular device. So without wasting time, this device is UV resistant ABS plastic. It's a polycarbonate, HDP, aluminium and stainless steel. Okay. And the antenna type is actually a horn antenna. The frequency range it uses is between 5,180 to 6,000 megahertz. Okay. And the weight, when it's single, it's about 4.8 kilogram. But when the components like this ones and the one contained in here is attached to it, you'll be able to have a weight of about 6.5 kilogram. Okay, don't worry, I'm going to show you exactly how this device looks like. The antenna gain for this device is 17 dBi. But the front to back ratio is about 27 dB. And the beam width is about 60 degrees as it's stated on the model number. Okay. And of course the frequency it uses is 5 GHz frequency. So with as you can see in my hands, this is a documentation that came with the device. It simply talks about how to install the device onto a mast. So these are the components which are all in the box. These are the components you are going to attach to this device to be installed onto a mast or a pole. Okay, so these are a documentation talking about how to install them onto a pole or a mast, right? So as you can see, this is how they look like, right? Let me show you the device in real. Okay, so but before I go to the device, these are the components we just saw in the document, and these are made of steel, so they are very robust and very strong. I know it can really hurt anybody. It might cause you a heavy injury when it hits you anywhere on your body. So this is how it looks like. It's very heavy. It's heavy, you know. Unpack this here. This is the other component, which is really not heavy, kind of light, you know. So this is the other component that helps you install this antenna onto a mast. And now this is the device itself. Excuse me, let me take this box somewhere. Great. So this is the almighty device we've been talking about, and this is the asymmetrical horn antenna of 60 degrees. Okay, this is how the device looks like, and the model number is HG3 TP A60, signifying 60 degrees. Okay, asymmetrical. So this is how the device looks like. This is how it looks like. This is where you install the radio access point. And this is the back of it. This is the edge of it. And this is the front view. This is the front view. Okay, so this is how it looks like. As you can see, it looks very beautiful. It has a handle here made of aluminium where you can easily hold it up firm so that it doesn't fall off your hand and cause damage or an injury. So basically this is how this asymmetrical horn antenna looks like. okay, and this is the 60 degrees type. They mostly seem identical when they have been unboxed, but the differences in them has got to do with their beam width, right? So basically this is how it looks like. Okay, and this is just one of the devices I'm going to talk about. In subsequent videos I'm going to speak about the other asymmetrical horn antennas, symmetrical horn antennas, starter horn antenna, twist port adapters, array sector antennas, twist port adapter for ubiquity prism and air fiber, and also for microtik. So thank you very much for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel, share the videos and like the videos as well. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching.